Hi, this is Khushbu with another question on probability. This is question number 2 from exercise 15.1, page 283 from NCERT. Says 1500 families with 2 children were selected randomly and the following data were recorded. So, number of girls in a family area were and kidney families in NCERT given. Compute the probability of a family chosen at random having 2 girls. So, mein batana hai ki probability kya hogi if family has 2 girls. First is probability. Having 2 girls. So, 2 girls ke liye kitni families hain? 475. Aur total hamare paas hai 1500 families. Total is 1500. 5 threes are, 5 nines are, 5 fives are. 5 threes are 30, 0. 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are. So, this is 19 by 60. Part 2 mein is saying probability having 1 girl. 1 girl ki is 814 by 1500. 2 4s are 0, 2 7s are. 2 7s are, 2 5s are 0. So this is 407. This is 407 by 750. Third part mein, probability being no girl. No girl ke liye 211 by 1500, ye cancel nahi ho sakta, so ye rahega as it is. So this was question number 2 from exercise 15.1, and do watch the next video for some more questions.